really good.
Enjoyable.
Opportunity.
Extraordinary.
Fruitful.
Unity.
United.
Life changing.
Can you use one word to describe AYO?
Heaven.
Wow. I find with the Asian music is wonderful mixture of cultures, subtle mixture from one country to another. Important is that we talk about Asia and we talk about Europe, and I mean, look at the contrasts in Europe between how French orchestra plays or how French express themselves, or the Germans, British, for example, Italian. Very different, just a few miles across a border. And people express themselves in a different way, a different language, a different body language. The same thing in Asia, it fascinates me. The difference between the way Japanese may express themselves, the Taiwanese, the Koreans, Singapore, is endlessly fascinating. And yet to see everybody getting kind of so close together through music and a musical idea and an emotion. And that we see every year, the growth from the beginning to the end of the tour, through rehearsals and especially through performances. It's huge.
Exhausted.
Tired. Yes.
Intense.
Okay. Tiring.
还有什么原因？还有什么原因？
因为有修平啊！
啊，谢谢。
修平，然后如果我没来，就不会认识 Wesley
跟陈。哎，就不能认识导演了，
对
不对？现在在拍我们。
我这辈子没有机会认识导演。
像我们就自己没事无聊就拉了一个去四重奏啊，就是因为两个月，然后每天是练。 一模一样的 symphony 或 concerto， 就是其实会有点疲乏。然后有时候就是大家玩一些不一样的音乐，可能轻松的或者室内乐，然后不用真的很认真，但是就是好玩，我觉得也蛮好的。
对对对。哎、
欸，你们好好 Q 哦。
生活中就培养了一份感情，那上台之后会更有心，更有动力，想要把这个东西一起做好。
好含沙，那是什么？
也许我的好事。屁了。
我是我本来台湾人。来走，来走。
Next one.
海景就是要配瓶好酒。
我觉得就是前面几个 leader 有时候遇到问题的时候会一起解决，rehearsal 留下来 ，rehearsal 完之后留下来解决，甚至是开始巡回演出的时候还是会检讨每场音乐会，会让我觉得大家都很用心。
等一下，
这个还有
这样 stringent 哦。
哦，是这样。Respect the tempo， sorry。
延长是说是不延长吧？哦，对啊，好啦，这三个小节，等，要可能要 watch each other。
在哪里？
18。我都看不见了，我记得。要 saving 吗？全部都错音了。
在哪里？ Please your eyes。
两个 F。
Please your eyes。186。
Watch。
Watch。
有没有？
没有，粉玛塔前三场，
粉玛很三前三，
粉玛塔前三。
Thank you.
候也在音乐会上会偷笑。
Disgusting 啊，
嗯，应该这样讲，就是最刚开始，我几乎所有人都不认识。可是你慢慢的，你跟这些人天天都要生活在一起，一起排练，一起搭车，然后一起表演，一起生活，一起玩，一起旅游，一起去到各个国家。就是很不容易的经验。对我来讲，你跟一个完全不认识的人，但是你们要完全生活在一起，去适应对方，对，从不认识到认识，到变成朋友，到变成好朋友，然后一起做音乐，就是非常难能可贵的事情。然后会觉得很感动，因为你会回去想第一天，你会发现，哎，我跟这个人根本不认识，可是我们现在是好朋友。 没有在外面的乐团的这个经验的是，我不曾在台上因为一起拉音乐而哭过，这是最特别的经验。因为你会因为那种虽然没有很长的感情，但是却创造出甚至超越好朋友的友谊，那种情感是没办法用言语去表达，很难形容的一种感受。
Thank you. Emotional.
Beautiful.
Exhilarating.
Fun.
Expensive. Family. 大家要好好珍惜这种机会，因为说不定大家再也不会在音乐营中遇到，可能也只能自己啊自己约啊这样子，或者去到别人的国家才能再相遇。所以就是 keep in touch, the most important thing.
There are no friends without us first being strangers. There is no music without first giving our hearts to the instrument.Playing in an orchestra is to give and receive. We're asked to trust each other like a family, but in reality, we just got to know one another. But we connect with each other not with words, but with our ears, our gaze, our movements, our breath, our laughter, our experience, our passion, our stupidity, cleverness, our love, our joy, our sadness, our sentiment, our music.We come from different backgrounds, we speak different languages, we have different interests, different personalities. But through time, we have the same smile, we play the same music, we listen to the same recordings, we walked onto the same stage, we flew in the same plane, we shared the same food, we shared the same rooms, we shared the same beat, we shared the same silence, we shared the same moment.We are in the same orchestra after all. We are all in the Asian Youth Orchestra. But there's no reunion without a departure. There's no value to things if there are no ends. We join this orchestra with every uncertainty, and we leave this orchestra with even more. Maybe we'll never meet again. We have different parts, come from different places, and we'll return there.Our paths may never collide. We may never see the faces that we saw every day for 2.5 months. We may grow old without ever mentioning each other's name, even if we travel to the same country, even if we're on the same street. We may pass each other without even realizing we used to make the same music like brothers, sisters, or even lovers. Maybe this is it. This is farewell. It could be the end of our friendship.The end of our music together. This might be the end of our journey. Or maybe not. Maybe we'll meet soon. Maybe someday, on that distant day in a place you've never thought that you will meet, we'll meet there. We'll turn our heads, we'll look at each other, we'll remember what happened and we'll smile. Maybe our paths are different.But our memories are the same. Whatever happened can't be undone. No one can take that away.
We'll meet each other. Yes, we will. And I hope when our fates collide again, when something brings us together, I hope our feelings won't be any different. We can still look into each other's eyes, and the symphony in our memories will start to sing, and we will wallow in sweetness, just like we did on that distant